Welcome, everyone. We're so happy that you came out this evening to enjoy fine music. I think you'll be very impressed when you see our performers wearing their tuxedos. I felt very embarrassed about not being dressed better. So, welcome this evening for a performance of the Harvard Glee Club. It's an honor for us to have them here. They're on an Asia tour, which they only do every 4 years or so. And we're, I think, the only international school that they're able to go to. And otherwise, they're performing at universities and civic groups around Asia. The group is about 60 Harvard students. And they've been working with students all day long today and had wonderful sessions of all kinds. So, I hope you can relax to enjoy this. Before we proceed, I want to recognize a couple of people in the row. Our fearless leader and chairman of the board, Dr. Sunshine Ming, who is of course an alumnus of Harvard University. Also, Mr. Cho Young Woo. Chung Woo is the principal of Songdo Foreign Language School next door and our neighbor. A couple of quick housekeeping things. For all of you with cell phones, please silence them at this time so that we don't have interruptions. Also, all of you have a program. This program is a generic program, and so not every song will be done. Also, it says intermission, but there will not be an intermission. We're just going to keep moving through the program. The conductor will announce each piece and find it if you want to. It may be dark, but just use this as a general guide, please. Also, feel free at the end numbers to applaud and show your appreciation. I think it's going to be a very rich and wonderful evening tonight. And with that, I'd like to introduce the one and only famous Herb Gleeson.
Thank you. Oh, Thank you. Thank you very much. This next piece is a work by Texas composer Craig Hella Johnson, a setting of a poem by Michael Dennis Brown. The piece is entitled We Are. Hope you enjoy.
Oh, Thank you. Good evening, everyone. My name is Quincy Kaysen, and I'm going to take this mic out of the sand. And I'm the president of the Harvard Glee Club. The next song that we are about to sing is called Glorious Apollo, and it is a type of song known as a glee. Glees are the type of song for which the Harvard Glee Club is named, however, we only sing this one. Glees originate from England in gentlemen's clubs during the 17th and 18th centuries, and they are part songs. They keep distinct from other similar types of part songs in that it is acceptable to sing them in public. This glee is very near and dear to the Harvard Glee Club because it talks about the four values that we hold most dear. Good humor, unity, and joy. So please enjoy Glorious Apollo.
Thank you. Thank you.
so much. We actually weren't expecting this, but so half of the group's actually in the dressing room, but we do have another number from Greek Club Light to perform for you right now.